with some postponing and delays, we finally got it into a shape where it was presentable, and we did the dedication, although it was not totally completed. I'm glad to say that after Rally Sunday of 2010, we did accomplish finishing the dome completely, having the cross on top, having the windows installed, having the lighting installed, and having the lettering installed. The only thing that we haven't done is officially acknowledge Anahis and thank her for the loving donation that he gave to the church for building the dome. And for that, we have a plaque that I'd like to present to her. Anahis, can you come over, please? Anahis donated this dome to her late related husband, Henry Derian, in a loving memory for his good wills and good works for this church. We thank Henry for all what he has done, and we're very happy that Anahis continues in his path. And right now, I think Anahis wants to say a couple of words.
My thanks go to all individuals who were involved in completing this project. Church members and friends of ACEC made a big difference in this project. Eurejians for the stained glass windows, Albarians for the lettering of the entrance at the dome, for Phil Martirosians for the beautiful chandelier, which lights up at the dome. All things are possible with God. That's Psalms 121:2. I am sure we are all restored our faith, have restored our faith, are more willing to reach and extend ourselves to the Lord's work. Today especially is a make a difference day all over USA. Millions of people will reach out to help others. Let us be united and help in any way we can. 1 Corinthians 15:58 reads, stand firm because you know that your labor in the Lord is not in vain. I get emotional and proud to accept this plaque in memory of my late husband, Henry. This plaque will be in a permanent place on the wall of the ACEC dome. My wish is for every person who goes through the dome to enter the church by thanking our Lord for his blessings, love, peace, hope, and inner stillness, and feeling blessed. God loves you